Hi, I'm Randy Graham with Curtis Orchard, talking to you about apple tree development. It's April 18th and we've now entered the stage known as pink, for obvious reasons. You can see that we've left tight cluster behind. The new blossoms have spread apart and they have some distance between them, and the closed bud appears to be pink. Now, interestingly, when these open up, the flowers themselves will be white. We've now entered the most vulnerable stage in apple tree development as far as temperatures are concerned. Death starts to occur at temperatures 28 or below. That's about a 10% kill. If we hit 25 degrees or lower, we have serious problems then. We'll have up to 90% or more in death to these blossoms. So we're at a very vulnerable stage right now. But it's interesting to note that death does not begin to occur until about 28 degrees, and that's because the moisture inside these blossoms and leaves has minerals and sugars mixed with the water that's inside there. So you don't start to get actual freezing and tissue destruction until you hit 28 or lower.